My dear listeners of Voice of Saints, today, November 9th, the Church commemorates the feast day of Saint Theodore. Saint Theodore of Amasya is one of the two recognized saints called Theodore, who are venerated as various saints and great martyrs in the Orthodox and Roman Catholic churches. He is also known as Theodore of Trient. The legends of Theodore of Amasya recount that he was a recruit serving in the Roman army at Amasya, which is the modern Amasya in northern Turkey. When he refused to join his fellow soldiers in pagan rites of worship, he was arrested, but then, perhaps on account of his youth, set free after a warning. However, he again protested paganism by setting fire to a temple of Cybele, the local mother goddess of Amasya. He was then condemned to death and, after tortures, was executed by being thrown into furnace. Saint Theodore was a soldier and martyr of Amasya in the early 4th century, enduring the persecutions of the emperors Maximinian and Maximinus. When it was discovered he was a Christian and found guilty, a judge sentenced him to starvation. While in the prison, the Lord appeared to Theodore, and the prison was filled with brightly shining angels. In the terror, the guards took Saint Theodore out and threw him into a large fire. The martyr suffered in the year 306 like Saint George. Saint Theodore is depicted as battling a dragon, which is a symbolic of the saint triumphing over the devil and the evil. His feast is celebrated on February 17th, and in the Orthodox Church, his miracle of Koliva is commemorated on the first Saturday of the Lent. Gregory of Nyssa preached in honor of Saint Theodore in his sanctuary in the late 4th century, and this is the earliest source for any information about him. He said nothing about Saint Theodore's life beyond the basic legend as given, but he told how he could influence the lives of his hearers and specifically mentioned that he could intervene in battles. This became particularly an important attribute of Saint Theodore. He was adopted by crusaders as their patron. Saint Theodore became especially important in the Eastern Orthodox Church, where his cult spread widely. The first church dedicated to him in Constantinople was built in the year 452, and eventually he had 15 churches in that city. He was famous in Syria, Palestine, and Asia Minor. Many churches of the Eastern Orthodox Church are dedicated to him. As we celebrate the feast day of Saint Theodore, let us also fight together with the evil that is around us. Once more, on the behalf of Saint Fans Association, I wish you all a happy feast.